survivors left to see. Too late for the walking dead. But I see the face, the one that's full of pain. Their apathy's not infecting us. Maybe they ride on a different bus.